time for the final result, and as always, I need a decision. Louis, coming to you first. The name of the act you are sending home tonight.
Dermot is getting tougher and tougher. The final is just 2 weeks away, and I'm taking everything into consideration on my decision tonight. I'm judging on last night's two performances and in the sing-off tonight. I am going to pick the person that I think is going to give the most to the competition and the person that wants this the most. And I've made my decision, and the act I'm sending home is Janet.
Thank you, Louis. Talisa, coming to you next. The name of the act you are sending home tonight.
Okay. I'm going to base my decision on yesterday's performances, today's sing-off, and also the person that I think has a potential when it comes to career after the show, who's going to sell records, who's going to set up arenas. So, taking all that into consideration, the act, I'm sorry to say, that I'm sending home is Janet.
Kelly, it's obviously an impossible decision for you. But I need to know the name of the act you're sending home tonight.
Opt
to go with Janet, she goes home now. If you opt to send Misha home.
I hear you, Dermot. I hear you. I just know how great these two young ladies are. I've watched them grow over the week, and I've seen how hard they work. I know how much they want it. Janet, I know how bad you want it, and I admire you as a musician and picking up instruments and learning the tools it is to take to make music. And the fact that you bring something so unique to the music industry with this amazing performance you had here tonight, showing us what you were made of and the reason why you're here now from your first audition. And I absolutely love you and adore you and think you are so incredible as an artist. Misha, my goodness, girl, you just want it so bad. And to be honest, I really can't make the decision. I love these girls.
Kelly,
I don't know what to do.
Kelly, if you don't make a decision, just to clarify, it doesn't matter what Gary says, if you don't make a decision, Janet goes home right now. So it really is over to you. Do you want to abstain, or are you going to give me an answer? The name of the act you're sending home.
I can't. I have to pass it because I have to pass it. I'm sorry.
Kelly is abstaining, so we go by the majority verdict. Louis and Talisa have already opted to send home Janet, so Janet is going home tonight. Nish, join the rest of the contestants, thank you so much. Janet, you've been an incredible competitor for us. You've been